possible. What a good goal.
So back underway. Here's the question. Can Liquid Football come up with a quick reply? Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Real chance. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Oh, he's given the ball away. He's in here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for.
Can he make it count?
And nicely parried away. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And a tidy ball.
In position. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. He's driven in the corner.
Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable.
Oh, big chance!
So now a corner. And there's the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Murphy.
Still possibilities.
And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Superbly to take back possession. A really effective shielding under pressure. Nielsen. Well, it's Liquid Football's turn now.
To the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation, he makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. They're making high pressing work for them here.
It's still alive.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic...
Oh, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. And the keeper diving to thwart him.